Hello, today I'm going to tell you how to use FConnect or FBConnect button in your application. Just I have taken a simple page. By using Graph API, I'm using Graph API to connect Facebook in your applications. How I've taken here a div with name FBConnect name, define some style over it, then anchor tag which is having a path. Having a complete path www.facebook/dialog.clientid. This is my application ID and the redirect URL. I am defining a redirect URL that after clicking on this button, it will redirect to my defined page, and then with the value FB true. If this is done, and it will also ask for some permissions. After this, what I'm going to define on my page is whenever my page is loaded, what will happen after clicking on that button, it will redirect me to my Facebook application. It will redirect me, and then after giving its all permissions and my user ID and Facebook requirements, when Facebook requirements are completed, then it will redirect me to my application page, which is I have defined here with this value, with this FB parameter. Then I'm going to fetch this URL. And as this URL is also having at this URL, I'm also having this code tag, which is having my code value, which is defined by the Facebook. Then I will make this with this code URL. I'm going to make this URL. I will take the code URL code parameter value, and then join it with the token URL. Here I have defined here my application ID, and here it is an application secret key and the code URL which is fetched from the URL parameter. Now here I am fetching on this, when this token URL is redirected, it will give me an access token which I am going to read from my web client. This is used for reading the text from the page. Here token URL is read, and then after reading access token URL, here I have defined a path again, which here I am giving the access token which is fetched from that page. And now using JSON object, you will going to fetch some data. For example, I want to fetch some data which is my name from my application using JSON. And for this using JSON, we have to import this DLL using Newton soft json.link and define namespace that, so that it will particularly work on this this DLL will only work on this particular page where it is defined. Thank you.